an organic farm, and I'm part-time student at Sacramento Methodist. So the reason why I started my business was because I'm the oldest of eight, and as you can assume, that's probably a lot of like heat in itself. It's also like for my mom. So I grew up in a single family household, and my mom did everything that she could. She's an amazing woman. She took care of all of us as best as she could, but because she was doing it by herself, a lot of stress came with it. So in 2008, she had a heart attack, and because of that, she was ultimately unfit to take care of my siblings and I. So while she had a heart attack, we were put into foster care. And aside from that, not only did she have a heart attack and lose her children, in the process, she also lost her home. So while my siblings and I were running from house to house within the system, my mom didn't have a house to go to. 9 years later, our situation is a little bit better, but I still see my mom struggling daily. Like, there are times where I see her try to figure out some type of money so that my siblings can eat for dinner, or when she doesn't have septum money, so she'll walk miles on end just to get to an event. And I'm honestly irritated. I want to do so much for her, and because of where I am right now, I can't. Which is why I'm like incredibly grateful to Nokis for introducing this business from to me, because if it wasn't for him, my goal of helping my mom would be nothing but a dream. So thank you so much, Nokis.
Yeah.
All right, good. We're going to be good. The first step is to apply. So we apply with an initial fee of $129.95 and an annual renewal fee for $99.95. Now, if you think about it, in life, there are many things we apply for. Marriages, house, college. Anybody here went to college? Yeah, I went to more than one. I mean, I applied for more than one, only went to one. And the other colleges that I didn't go to, I didn't get that initial feedback, they collect that. So, yeah. But when you apply for this initial fee and the annual fee, there are a few things that you get. The first being websites. So our first website is our shop.com. This is ultimately our business platform where our customers can go and buy the products that they want to buy. It looks like this.
Wow.
Whether it's annual reports, customer information, all of that is handled for us. This is what it looks like. The next thing that you get is tools, services, and support. So after you apply, you get a fast start kit box that ships to you. Within the box, you get a fast track guide, a manual on how to run the business, and you get the top 10 products so that you can use it and share it. You get services from our business. So we also have services from we are partnered with the second largest distribution company, UPS. So it's not like we're in our basement packaging OPC and distributing out to our customers. And support not only from the management and the business, but from everybody within the company. So it's safe to say, if I need a ride at 12 o'clock at night, I can call up Alex, or if I need just help in anything, I can reach Jess and Abby, so. The third thing that we get is our GMTSS. This is our Global Meeting Training Seminar System. I'll touch back on this a little more at the end. The fourth is our tax benefits in the form of W-2. So as a business owner, you get the right to write off a lot of taxes for your business. So for example, these shoes that I'm wearing right now, this is the tax benefit. In between is literally cash straight into your pocket. So a good example of this would be Starbucks. You can buy a coffee there for like $6. It doesn't take those $6 to make it. It takes them at least 25 cents, maybe a little more. That margin of money in between is liquid cash back into their pocket. And then the last thing is our MPCP. This is our Management Performance Compensation Plan. This is honestly the gas for the fuel to our car, you know, to our vehicle. This is how we get paid from that $2,100 to $3,600 a week. The second step is create. Now every business creates something. Going back to Starbucks, they create coffee. Five Guys creates burgers. Here at our business, we create BV and IDD value. And the first way that we create it is through personal use. Because it's safe to say, if you have a business, well, if you're a business, you have a business, you have to like use your products. You know, you can't. That's like owning a Starbucks and bringing coffee from Dunkin' Donuts. You wouldn't do that. So you would use your products. And as you use them, you'll ultimately create experiences and testimonials, good testimonials, that you can share on to other people. Because you want to help people. When you share, that leads to retail. And the retail leads to our BV and IDD. The third step is to qualify. We qualify our business for 200 BV, which roughly comes out to $275. This is like, so we qualify our business to legitimize it. So if you think of a McDonald's, you want to go to McDonald's and you say you have a burger, fries, and a shake, and they're like, sorry, we don't have a burger, we don't have fries, we don't have shakes. It wouldn't be a legit McDonald's. You'd be like, oh, no thanks, I don't want to wait 5 to 7 business days like they ask. I'll go across the street and go to Burger King to have a my way, right?
No.
I'll see you in Las Vegas.